Good evening, students. Today we see new chapter, 5th chapter, coordinate geometry. In that project, we are seeing exercise 5.1, part 168. Find the midpoint of the following coordinates 1, minus 1 and minus 5, 3. Midpoint formula x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2. All these formulas are given in the introduction part, you kindly go through it. So this is x1 y1 and this is x2 y2. So x1 plus x2. x2 is here minus 5 by 2 comma y1 minus 1 plus y2. 3 by 2. So this is equal to 1 minus 5 minus 4. So minus 4 by 2. Second question no need to do. That is easy only. So I just to try code. Here you write minus 4 by 2 comma minus 1 plus 3 2 by 2. You just to write the greater number sign. Greater number is 3. Sign plus. Plus no need to write. So if you cancel you are getting minus 2 comma 1. Just you have cancel. The answer is minus 2 comma 1. This is the midpoint. Midpoint of those two given points. So first question over. Next we are trying to find the centroid. Centroid formula z equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3, y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. So x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3. Everything marked here. So this is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 12 by 3 comma 3 plus y2 7, then minus 16 by 3. So you add it 1 plus 2 3 16 by 3 comma then 10 plus 10 minus a minus 16 minus 6 by 3. 7 plus 3 10. 10 minus 16 minus 6. So if we cancel, the answer is 5 comma here minus 2. So this is centroid. So centroid answer 5 comma minus 2. Here also the same one. So already the formula is written here, so no need to write again. So write x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3, then comma, here you are writing y1. What is y1? y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. So x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3, y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. If you want, you can take and write here also. x1, y1, 3 minus 5. Then x2, y2, minus 7, then 4. Then x3, y3, 10 minus 2. In this way also you can write it. Otherwise write directly. So 10 plus 3, 13. Then 13 minus 7, 6. Greater number sign plus. Comma, minus 5, minus 2, minus 7. Minus 7 plus 4, minus 3. Greater number sign minus. So minus 7 plus 4, minus 3. So if you cancel, the answer is 2 comma minus 1. So this is centroid, which is the answer for this. For the first question, answer is minus 2 comma 1. Then for the second one, 2 comma minus 1. Then for the previous one, 5 comma minus 2. So all these answers are correct. This comes under 2 more questions. Thank you.